to the World Music Ensemble performance. That first tune was a traditional Bulgarian dance. The hardest thing about those pieces is to remember how many times you do a section, because you could trip up the entire dance, you know, just if you play the wrong part next. So because they're expecting a certain thing to come next, so they have everything choreographed to that every piece of it. So if you notice, we kept changing and then going back. Very hard to keep it all straight. Whereas in classical music, there's a very basic game plan that you can follow, but this kind of music is tricky in that sense. And there's lots of ornaments, you may have heard. So that's really some dance music and really rhythmic music. I kept it simple this semester. Sometimes I choose something in a crazy meter, like 11-8, and everybody kind of, you know, gets a little scared. So that was in 6-8, so it was really, you know, good to put together. So the next tune we're going to do is a waltz from Brazil. We often do something quick from Brazil, but this is a little different for us. It's a Brazilian waltz called Los Figarones. Might be one of the songs she learned in class, maybe? Yeah? Okay. So this, you probably will recognize this tune because the singer Bobby Darin adapted it himself and put it into English, but at first it was in French called La Mer. And Jennifer will sing it.
Thank you.
Kawi Silt. It is an Ethiopian tune that I learned from a few members of Yo-Yo Ma's Silk Road Ensemble. I know quite a few of those musicians, and they have taken this particular piece, and you can find them playing it if you look, if you search it. It's really, really great. So I listened to the original version and many other versions of this, and we have created our version of Muzikawi Silt. So there's no music for this. I taught it by ear, so they have no notes, but we all put it together kind of organically. So here we go. Thank you. It's really hard to get all those beats together, and
yeah,
good job. So next, we had an artist. We are so lucky always to have, often to have an artist visit the ensemble. And this semester we had the world champion accordion player, digital and acoustic. So he was like, he did everything, just everything. We sort of quizzed him. We just sort of threw out different genres of music, and he could play anything. He travels the world, you know. I've seen him on The Tonight Show. He just appears everywhere. I think he had something to do with the World Series recently. He's just everywhere. So he's bringing back the accordion, one person at a time. He's determined. So anyway, he had a digital accordion that he designed himself. And it does everything from drums to strings to, it's really, he's the whole band. Really actually putting many musicians out of work, so I shouldn't be saying anything. But anyway, he came in and showed us everything he could do with this accordion, and he taught us this klezmer tune. So here's our version of this klezmer tune that he taught to us.
Thank you.
French Canadian tune. Actually, that tune, the accordion player, he taught us that by ear too. So there's a few tunes tonight that we don't have any music. We did transcribe that like crazy people though after he left and wrote down as many notes as we could because there's a lot of notes in that tune to remember. Anyway, the next tune is a French-Canadian tune, La Maison de Glace. Finish off with this song.